So Alan, be honest, how long did it take you before you were able to master that, what we saw with the Knuckey online?
I've been doing it for about 15 years, never ever pulled it off. And then obviously just on that day, some of it's a bit of skill, but a lot of it's a lot of luck.
Okay.
And I just got very lucky that day. As I connected the ball, I knew it was good, and my adrenaline was just pumping. I mean, I can never normally sprint the length of the pitch, but because of the adrenaline, I could have sprinted it twice.
So what I'm going to do now is challenge you again.
Okay.
To try and recreate it right here, right now. What do you say?
Yeah, I'm up for it.
All right.
I'm up for it.
Oh, that is impressive. That was not bad at all. Well done.
Hello, I'm Alan Knuckey. I'm challenging all you players out there to try and pull off the Knuckey. If you do it and you catch it on video, then send it into CNN World Rugby.